lock you.
Quiet, damn it. Did Skullface lock you in here?
Is Skullface here?
He's not. Relax. How did you get here?
From the tournament. I was 10th. 10th in the ranks. But they broke my hands in a fight, and then he dragged me away. There were others here too, warriors, wounded. Skullface kept them all in cages until they turned.
But he's dragging wounded here from Carnage Hall?
He doesn't just lock people up. He makes them turn, then kills them. I knew he was fucked up, but he smeared some foul-smelling shit on me. Oh, shit!
You all right?
Yes. Did you see that? They didn't attack me.
Yeah, just like Skullface.
I'm fucking invisible.
Where's he been getting this stuff he smeared on you from?
I don't know. But he takes the bodies of the turns he kills over there, to that room. Then he cuts them.
Okay, wait here. It's like a torture chamber. Human entrails. It's like in Skullface's room. It's a note. It's some kind of formula. Oh no, not you! Astrid, Skullface uses infected corpses to make some weird substance. That's why they don't attack him. He smears himself with it and they can't see him. He left behind a formula.
Bring it here. It's what we've been looking for.
You knew something about this?
Listen, a doctor worked in Carnage Hall a year ago. He had a great new gimmick for the fights. He said that a substance made of infected tissue could be used as camouflage. They tried something like this in Haran. But here, we never got it to work. The infected talked through all the fighters, same as always.
And this is the formula he came up with?
Must be. One day he radioed me saying he'd succeeded. By the time I got to his lab, he disappeared.
Skullface?
Probably. Wouldn't be surprised if the doctor's own guts made Skullface his first camouflage. Hand it to one of my people. He's waiting by the car.
Night Runner. I heard you got something for Astrid. I'll get it to her.
Here.
Here's your reward.
Hey, Astrid, I handed it over.
Good job. I'll contact you once I take a look at it.
Tournament used to be spooled. Now it's an atrocity. You gotta be thinking about Rock. See him fight like...
Can't believe what I just heard. Shouldn't even be telling you, to be honest. 'Cause better you die here than there. Here, at least, I can bet on your unfortunate demise. Oh, well. Cat's out of the bag. There are sign-ups in the metro station for... a bullfight, shall we say?
A bullfight?
Yes. But with the infected.
Better sign me up to fight.
You're right. That'll be better for everyone. Rather oversee these trials than those bloody tournaments. Remember... beautiful day to die, don't you think? Not your death, of course. That's a crap.
interesting. Will he make it to the end?
How are you feeling? Ready to get to it?
Don't worry! He's thirsty for more! Strength, smarts, and perseverance. Without them, you won't be able to repel all your opponents. Welcome to our next bloody performance! We've been waiting for that. Hold on to your
Did you see that?
Let me guess. Here for another fight?
How'd you know?
I'm a prophet. It's a gift. It seems we're having, supply chain issues. You see, not enough infected for the fights. Curious development, eh? If you can help us, go volunteer outside the building.
That sounds good. Thanks. I'll go there.
See you later, then. Been to Yuan, the craftmaster? She has
What's
the best.
What's that supposed to be? Stop slouching!
Ah, it's you. Looking for a shot of adrenaline? Now that would be.
Wonderful! You're the best fighter ever lived in this room! You're my highest ranking fighter!
Ranking?
Sure! A group of us have small bets on who will survive the longest in each room. You can make bank on those bets, you know. At the beginning, people didn't like your odds. But now, your odds are almost 5-1 that you'll make it. To the finale, at least. Because then, Skullface, Well, anyway, let's not talk about him, okay?
Gotta go.
Okay, listen. I found the address I mentioned. With the stuff, allowing anyone to take inhibitors.
Really?
Yeah. Supposedly, another guy went there already. Named himself Kane.
Churo. Really?
That's what they say. But hey, don't worry. From what I'm told, there's plenty to go around. I'm sure he'll share it with you.
Where is it?
Places are marked on this map. Maybe with a little boost, you can beat Skullface. That'd sure make me rich.